Government leaders continue to try to find balance between public health and opening up the economy. Experts are trying to produce vaccines against COVID-19. We're told right now there are more than 200 vaccine candidates being developed, including efforts made right here in Hawaii. Sarah Madison explains.
Dr. Axel Lehrer has been developing vaccines for almost 20 years. He and his colleagues thought they could help produce a vaccine against COVID-19 because they already have a platform or blueprint to work from. Dr. Lehrer is a vaccinologist and an associate professor at the John A. Burns School of Medicine. He and his team have been working on a vaccine against COVID-19 since February.
We were in a fortunate place that we got a platform developed that's very suitable for wide distribution.
Dr. Lehrer says it's important to have a vaccine that does not require refrigeration, because if the vaccines are not properly stored, hundreds of doses could be lost.
So what we're trying to do is we use a platform where we can seal our proteins in and then thermal stabilize it. So then we can actually dry it down to a powder and have it in a vial sitting on the shelf, rather than having to refrigerate or freeze the protein.
A major obstacle vaccinologists face is that there is no successful coronavirus vaccine out there.
COVID is a virus out of the family of coronaviruses. And so our biggest challenge is that we need to develop a vaccine that is not only safe to basically give you immunity, but is also safe when you subsequently become infected with the agent.
Dr. Lehrer and his colleagues are currently in the preclinical development stage and are testing on mice. He believes they can have a big impact on the duration of the pandemic.
The whole world is waiting for a vaccine right now, and I believe that we here in Hawaii can contribute to that.
Sarah Madison, KHON2 News, working for Hawaii.